As we discussed earlier, we could use one of the analog sets of inputs with a turntable, with a dedicated off-board Phono stage. We simply have the output connections from our Phono stage wired into our auxiliary input on the back of the Encore, and the input connections on the Phono stage connected directly to our turntable.